Hello, my dear students. Welcome back to my channel. So let us go through the specimen question paper of Sociology ISC Semester 1 examination. So one of the students requested me, sir, please solve the Sociology paper also. So for that, I have done that. So hope this video will be beneficial for those students who are searching for the solution of Sociology specimen question paper with answers. So let us go through the details first. Maximum marks will be 70, time allowed is 1.5 hour. Additional 15 minutes will be given for reading the question paper. So all the questions are definitely compulsory, and each question and sub parts of the question carries 1 mark. So each and every questions will carry 1 mark each. Okay. So select the correct option for each of the following questions. So go through the question paper properly, read the question properly and choose the correct option. So we cannot take a risk. Okay. So you can see here, first one is that consanguineous skin have dash ties. So before I continue with question number 2, I would like to request the students, if you find this video beneficial, please share it to those friends who definitely need it. Okay, so through this video they'll also be getting benefit, and it will help them to prepare for their first semester exam. So please do share it, and please comment it if you like this video. So let's continue. Question number 2, you can see here, kinship uses COVID, the dash takes responsibility of pregnant women. So husband is the correct option. Question number 3, a marriage within one social group is called endogamy. Okay. Then question number 4, worship of soul is known as animism. Question number 5, Zoom, Dahi and Common are shifting cultivations. Okay. Weekly market is a traditional market. Okay. Question number 7, 73rd Constitutional Amendment Act played a role in empowering women. Okay. Question number 8, dash are theoretical aspect of religion. So rituals are theoretical aspect of religion. Okay. Question number 9, family of origin is a dash family, conjugal family. Question number 9, option B is correct. Okay. Question number 10, the unit with only parents and children is a dash family, so nuclear family. Question number 11, the bond based on blood relationship or marriage is kinship. Okay, kinship. This will confuse you, I am going to delete. Okay, kinship is the correct answer. Okay, in joking relationship, kin members share an informal relationship. So A is correct. Which are the following terms? Number 13. Which of the following terms signifies the property inheritance through female side? It is matrilineal. Number 14, dash is a rule of marriage. So hypogamy is a rule of marriage where man marries a woman from a lower caste. Question number 15, avoidance, covet and technomy are kinship usages. Okay. Then number 16, family as a social unit has a nuclear position in a social structure. D is the correct option. Okay. Number 17, what is pastoralism? Domesticating animals. Okay. Number 18, what are people related by marriage called? Affinal kin members. Okay. Affinal kin members. Then number 19, coal, cotton and iron are examples of economic goods. Okay. Number 20, MNREGA stands for number C, Mahatma Gandhi National Rural Employment Guarantee Act. Okay. Then question number 12. Kinship terms that means keeping bloodlines and collateral clear is classificatory. B is the correct option. Number 22. Dash is a group with common mythical totemic ancestors clan. Okay. Number 23. Dash is a form of marriage which takes place. So it is here cross cousin. Okay. Cross cousin. Then next 24, liberate is a form of marriage where one deceased husband brother becomes one's potential mate. Okay. Number 25, dash is a term that signifies the residence with one's maternal uncle. So that is number C, avunculocal. Number C the correct one. Number 27, the term that refers to uttering the name of same saint is pravara. Number B is correct. Okay. The secondary kin or primary kin is known as territory kin. Okay. Secondary primary, secondary, territory. Okay, B is the correct one. Number 28, dash is a form of marriage in which the marriage takes place only between two individuals. So it is monogamy. Monogamy means single marriage. Okay, then number 29, when one gets married outside one's own village, it is known as exogamy. Okay, exogamy is the correct answer. 30, identify the system for organizing standardized pattern of social behavior. Social structure is the correct one. 31, with reference to his theory of religion, choose the odd one out. Animism, liberate, totemism, naturalism. So the odd one is liberate. Okay, then number 32, with reference to exogamy, choose the odd one out. So clean. Okay, clean is the odd one, and gotra is their causing marriage. So these all are marriage forms. So clean. Okay, 23, with reference to residence, choose the odd one out. So patrilineal. So these are usages. Okay, that means residence. Reference to local, you can see here, all these are residents. So matrilocal, patrilocal, even local. Okay, even local. So D is the odd one. Then 34, with reference to tribal economy, choose the odd one out. Food gathering, city cultivation, handicraft. So animism is the odd one. Then 35, with reference to kinship uses, choose the odd one out. So kinship uses, animate, these are the use, the morality is not there. So morality is the odd one. Then 36, with reference to type of family, choose the odd one out. So metrical, nuclear, patrical, pastoralism doesn't come under types of family. So D is the correct option, odd one out. With reference to agrarian economy, choose the odd one out. Honor, tenant, barter exchange, sharecropper. So barter exchange is odd one. Okay, with reference to the rule of marriage, choose the odd one out. So leverage, secret, hypergamy, polyandry. Rules of marriage, polygamy is not there is no rule of polyandry. Okay, 39, with reference to concept of religion, choose the odd one out. So belief, ritual, superstition. So science is the odd one out. 40, with reference to degree of kinship, choose the odd one out. So here also degree of kinship, primary, secondary, territory. So descent is not there, descent is the odd one out. Okay, so correct option is A. An important function of family is provision of home, socialization. So definitely A and B is correct. Provision of home, home will be there, socialization will be there. So both A and B is the correct one. Okay, 42, the function of religion are B. It leads to communalism and it has a diverse divisive present. So for question number 42, correct option is B. Okay, then 43, which of the following are the characteristics of joint family system? So joint family system, arranged marriage and common property. This is the characteristic feature of joint family system. 44, an example of kinship usage is, kinship usage, again here you can see a technonomy, this is the term. Okay, so this is the example of kinship usage. 45, the feature of family according to MacIver are A, universality and emotional basis. So question number 45, correct option is A. 46, causes for the breakdown of joint family are industrialization. So B is the correct option. Okay, exogamy is marriage outside one sapinda. Okay, sapinda. So A is the correct one. 48, religious code is behavioral practice approved by religion. Okay, 49, what is polygamy? So marriage between one man and many women. So that means one man will marry many women. Okay, polygamy. Okay, you can see a polygynen, so it is same. Okay, polygamy. Then patrilocal is residence with father's family, local, LOCAL. So residence with father's family, that means when you reside with your father's family, that will be patrilocal. Okay, then 51, what is mean by moral code? So what is mean by moral code? So it is a set of behavioral practices that are accepted by the society. Then question number 52, Jazmani system is reciprocity in inter-caste relation in a village. Okay, so B is the correct option. 53, Classy factory kinship terms divide into consanguineous kin members. B is the correct option. 54. A large number of Santhal and Gond tribes have migrated to the tea gardens in northeast. C is the correct option. Question number 55. Bal Panchayat is a platform to give political empowerment to children. Okay, so to bring the children forward, to participate, okay, in political activities, to train them, it's a training place. Taboo is a form of social control. Okay, taboo is a form of social control. A is the correct one. Then 57, which of the following is a kinship uses according to which kin members are informal and friendly with one another? So, joking relationship. Okay, joking relation is the correct option. 58. What determines the closeness of ego to his kin members? Degree of kinship. So, now you can see here, you have to read this small extract and on the basis of this, you have to answer it. Okay. Pushpavalli leaves a large family home with her daughters, their children and her sons. Her daughters, her husbands visit them occasionally. Her sons, Ravi and Ram, are responsible for bringing up their sister's children. The sister's son inherits property from them. So, with reference to the above passage, you have to match the following. You can see here, I have already done it. Okay, matrilineal descent, avunculocal residence, avunculate kinship uses, okay, avuncupostals authority. Okay, avuncupostal, it is authority. So, the first one is 3142 is the correct one. Okay, once again you can check it, don't get confused. You can take a screenshot, you can mark it in your copy also. If you already have taken the printout, just mark the correct one. Okay, then number two, what kind of family mentioned above is? So, what type of family is this? It is definitely not a nuclear family, it is not a liberate family, it's not also a joint family. Okay, joint family. So, this is a Das family. So, it is consanguineous family. What type of family it is? Consanguineous family. Okay? Consanguineous family. So, four. Select the odd one out. Family of procreation, family of origin, territory, taboo. Taboo is the odd one out. Okay? In same way, question number 60, you have to read the extract properly. Okay? So, you can see here. Artistic depiction of gods were not literal representation as their true nature was considered mysterious. However, symbolic imagery was used to indicate this nature. The religion of ancient Egypt lasted for more than 3000 years. Formal religious practice centered on the pharaoh or ruler of Egypt, who was believed to be divine and acted as an intermediary between people and the gods. Egyptians were very concerned about fate of their souls after death. They believed ka, life force left the body upon death and needed to be fed. So, on the basis of this, you have to answer. So, religion, animism, belief, superstition. So, on the other side, B, we have to choose the religion is connect. Religion connects man to supernatural forces. Animism, their nature was considered mysterious. Beliefs, intermediary between the people and the gods. Superstitions, they believe ka, life. That means forced life of a body upon death and needed to be fed. So, 3142. That means D is the correct option. Okay. Number 2, totem is a symbol. Totem is a symbol. Then number 3, ritual is the practical part of religion. Okay, practical part of religion. Select the odd one out. So, functionalism, totemism, naturalism. So, these are related to religion. Science is not related to religion. Science is the odd one out. Number 61. Again, you have to read this properly. Okay. 400 years, tribes in India have practiced various economic activities. Some of them gathered fruits, roots, and berries, engaged in agriculture where they shift from one patch of land to other, weaving baskets and mats, making beautiful handicrafts, and are also pastoralists. With the onset of industrialization, many tribals of central India have been engaged in laborers in the mica and iron and steel industry. okay, laborers in mica and iron and steel industry. Some have migrated to tea garden of Northeast. Due to these changes, the impact of money economy, they no longer exchange goods with one another. So on the basis of this, you have to answer. Barter, exchange of goods. Food gathering, collecting roots and berries. Podu and bewar, sifting cultivation. Handicraft, weaving basket and mat. So 2, 1, 4, 3. C is the correct option. Okay, C is the correct option. So next one, the drawback of sifting X cultivation is afforestation. A is correct. Number 3, tribe that works in iron industry is Santhal. Okay, which tribe? Santhal tribe. So you can see, many tribals of central India. Okay, Santhal tribals. Okay, Santhal. So bit confused over here, but still I'll go with Santhal. Okay, if you find any other to be correct, please correct it, okay, in the comment box. Select the odd one out. Involves money, sunlight, rare commodity, economic goods. So sunlight is the odd one out. So all together, we have already done all the questions. So hope this video will find you'll find it very, very beneficial. So though I am not a sociology teacher, but the student requested me to please solve the sociology paper. So from last 1 week, I was going through the book, and after going through it, I found this a bit easy to solve this specimen question paper for you. Hope this video will be beneficial for you. So if you definitely had found this video helpful, please do comment and share it to those sociology students also, okay, so that it will be beneficial for them also. Hope we'll meet again in next class. Till then, take care, stay safe, bye bye. Okay, one more thing, if you have not gone through history solution and political science economics, so those videos are also there in the channel, so you can go through it and please comment it. Okay, take care, stay safe, bye bye.